Also new overnight, a Fairborn man is arrested and charged with his 7th lifetime OVI. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says 47-year-old Wilfred Manning was pulled over on I-70 in Springfield on Friday for speeding. During that stop, troopers determined he was under the influence, and they also found an open container of alcohol in his car. Manning is set to appear in court on Wednesday.